Well, you know that beautiful weather I was talking about an hour ago? It's gone now. Temperature's dropped about, a little bit. It's gotten windy and it started to rain. Kind of a cross between rain and sleet. They're saying it could be snow flurries tonight. What do you think of that, Ryan? He's the only one dressed for it.